Hello everybody, my name is Nico Lewis, I'm from RTS Intercoms, and RTS Intercoms is part of Bosch BT. We recently launched a complete new product, the OMS, the Omnio Main Station, and we launched the Digital Bell Pack, the DBP. Talking about the OMS is a one rack unit, matrix, user station, key panel, bridge in one. So, to go a little bit more into details. If you look at the front of the OMS, you see, as every RTS key panel is using, an MCP90 microphone plug for your microphone. And that is available in a 1-inch, 8-inch, 12-inch, and 18-inch microphone. You just put that in the front and you have your microphone. You also have a speaker and a headset connector. And the headset connector is available in 4-pin and 5-pin female, that is the RTS standard, and 4-pin male, and that is the Audiocom and Radiocom standard. Then you see the grid on this side of the speaker, and for the grid you can really go into the menu, you can program the IP addresses, you can select some certain pre-programmed settings in the OMS to make it very flexible. Roughly 99% of what you want to program, you can program from the front. And with that, we have this full color display with a shift encoder on the left and on the right, where you can scroll horizontal and vertical through the system. You have a volume control here for the speaker, but if you select headset, it's the volume control for the headset. And the very cool part of this OMS is that you also on the front have 4 talk, listen and call buttons for your 4 party lines. And through the menu structure you can go to layer 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's 4 times 4 is 16 channels of party line. So everything in one box from the front. If I go to the back of the OMS, then I need to be careful because it's connected to the powered switch. You see directly some cables. This is the Omnio cable. The Omnio cable is connected to a power of Ethernet switch behind the table. And this is Dante plus OCA. Dante, we all know, roughly 1900 products in this industry have Dante, and we are 100% Dante compatible, but also AES-67. Then you see a connector for your network. I also have my computer connected for some audio that I will just I will show that to you. And you see a GPIO on the back. You see 4 times a full wire connector on the back with your audio in, out and key panel data. So I can connect up to 4 or 8, depends on what version OMS you take, key panels to it, of which you can have maximum 4 analog connected. Then you see on the back program 1 and 2 and stage announce, perfect for theaters. And you see 4 party line connectors. And the party line connector on the back is with individual auto-nulling. That means I can connect on every party line a separate brand or system party line. What I mean is there is, for instance, a Clicom, or there's an ASL, there's an RTS, there's an Audiocom, and those systems you can mix. So this is a party line bridge. For example, if you are a theater, and in this theater you have already an old intercom party line system, you can connect that to channel A, and you can expand it to BCD with some brand new RTS-DW unbalanced party line, and mix that together. It's very interesting and cost effective. Because it's a bridge, you can also connect it from the analog party line all the way to the full wire. So if you need some full wires for your IFB, for a connection to a computer where you want to integrate audio from your computer to the OMS, you can do that through the analog connection. If you want to use it digital, for instance Dante, you can have on your computer the virtual sound card and integrate your team session through the Dante to the OMS and mix that with your party line. Brilliant, right? Now, this OMS can be connected to 7 other OMSs through the same Omnio. And what we then connect is the Omnio channel between OMS 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, and 8. And it's not discoverable, so you don't see it in your Dante controller. So this is something you get extra. And it is tie lines between the different OMSs. So what we do is we connect the party line 1, 2, 3, 4 through that tie line with each other. So some additional information regarding the OMS. Can you imagine you have a satellite or SNG and space is an issue always in those trucks. If you put the OMS in the truck, you have directly in that one rack unit the key panel available, and you have the intercom matrix. You can connect the party line to your CCUs. You can connect the bell pack through the network to the cameraman outside, and you can connect the Bluetooth from the bell pack to the reporter as an IFB, interruptible fallback. Everything in one, very compact, very cost efficient. Or you have a theater, and in the theater you need some call lights, so you use GPIOs. So you have the GPIO available, you have the party line from the old classic party line system that you already have. You can expand it with some new RTSTW analog party line, but you can also expand it with the new high quality digital bell pack systems from the digital bell pack. Everything in one system. And you can scale the OMS up to 8 systems. And those 8 systems are interconnected through the Omnio channels, through the local area network. And through this Omnio, you can have the tie lines connected from party line 1 to OMS 1 to party line 1 at OMS 2, etc. So it's quite an interesting system for many, many operations. An example is, for instance, rental. In rental, you need to have an easy, out-of-the-box solution. This one you put in your flyaway set, you put some bell packs in your system, in your drawer, you give it to your customer, he connects it on the local area network, and there you are. So even you can connect legacy key panels to it. So we are backwards compatible at RTS. We do that for many years. We're almost 50 years in this industry. So you have a lot of legacy key panels. 4 key panels or 8, depending on the version of the OMS, can be connected to the OMS and mixed with the analog party line and the digital party line and the voice over IP. Brilliant solution. Brand new right now. Here, the digital bell pack, the RTS digital bell pack. For the first time in 45 years, we're showing you a digital bell pack, because RTS started in 1975 with an analog bell pack. That was how we started our business. Now, in 2021, we're showing you the digital bell pack. But it's not just a digital bell pack, it's a 4-channel bell pack connected power over Ethernet through, in this case, a power over Ethernet switch to the OMS. 4 channels from the top, selectable A, B, C, D, free programmable. And this one is programmed in this case in the party line mode. That's why you see exactly the same color scheme as in the OMS. If I connect this one to an ODIN, an Omnio Digital Intercom Matrix, or if I connect it to an OMI, an Omnio Matrix Interface Card for the Adam and the LMM, then it goes into the key panel mode. And this is how it looks. Here you see from the top, so if you have it on your belt, you see that the top of the bell pack is curved. So if you're outside as a camera person or a floor manager, when it rains, the water falls on the top. You don't want that. So it goes to the front, and then from the front, because of the skirt here, it falls off. Very smart. Yeah. On the side, we have a clip for the belt and 2 metal rings. And the metal rings can be used for your lanyard, so you can carry it around your shoulder. The bottom is equipped with an XLR for the headset, so a 5-pin, 4-pin headset connector. In this case, the 4-pin and the 5-pin is available as a female connector in RTS mode, and the 4-pin as a male connector for the AudioCom and RadioCom mode. So, in the middle you see the power over Ethernet connector, and then you can daisy chain up to 6 bell packs with each other. So you can connect 5 bell packs to this bell pack. It is not rapid spanning tree, so you cannot create a loop. It is a daisy chain from this bell pack to 5 other bell packs. But perfect, for instance, for a position where you have already the cable and you want an extra bell pack. You do not have to bring the cable all the way back to the switch. No, you go directly from this bell pack to a second or third, fourth bell pack. Imagine the cameraman with the camera crane operator. Yeah, that's one cable and 2 bell packs. So on the back you see the 3.5 millimeter plug, and this is, for instance, for your mobile phone. Nowadays, with the whole corona situation, hygiene is very important, so a lot of people use their own personal headset instead of the headset that is connected normally with the XLR. So very flexible, auto sensing also for the microphone, so the dynamic microphone from the RTS bell pack or the electric microphone from your earpiece, it all works. So 4 keys, talk, listen, fully programmable, level control, everything is there. Yeah, what can I say more about this? It's launched last week and it's shippable end of this month. Now I have to tell you, I'm sorry, we already sold so many, you have to stand in line. So if you send us orders for this bell pack, you have to wait a couple of weeks. But it's brilliant. It's something you want to have. Yeah? So the digital bell pack in combination with the OMS, a perfect, very cost-effective, full digital intercom system available for you right now. Send me your questions and I'll do my best to answer them.